When going on holiday, people tend to make a lot of pictures. Due to the rise of digital cameras and the entry of camera-enabled mobile phones, it is much easier to capture everything you experience in your life. This evolution leads to larger photo collections. Your access point to your digital photo library is your PC. Perhaps this is the best tool to store and manage your sets of pictures. It is not a handy and cozy place where you would like to recollect memories or share pictures with friends or relatives. Pipette is an innovative and intuitive interaction concept for cross-device interaction. It's a handheld remote to suck pictures from the display of your digital camera or mobile phone and splash them on your TV screen. Here you can see the pipette tool, using the pointing characteristics and the feedback mechanisms of the Wii remote. In addition, you use a camera or mobile phone. In our setup, we use a HTC Touch Cruise, which runs the pipette application to browse through the pictures. On your mobile phone, you can browse through your pictures. Based on time or GPS coordinates, all pictures are categorized in different slides, either locations or days. If you switch to another slide on your TV, the pictures on your mobile phone adapt automatically to the current slide. The metaphor of a pipette, as used in chemistry, is extended in both the design and the interaction. Comparable with transporting fluids from one place to another, the digital pipette is used to transfer content across devices. Likewise, the chemistry one needs to be in the fluid to draw it up. The digital one only gets a picture if the pipette is pressed against the display of the mobile phone. Similar to putting the tip of the laboratory instrument in another reservoir to indicate in which one to release the fluid, the tip of the digital one has to point towards the screen the picture has to be transferred to. The faster the bulb of the pipette is squeezed, the faster the content will be spit out. This results in a larger picture on the screen. Feedback about the pipette status is provided on different levels. Because people focus on different devices while interacting with this concept, multiple feedback mechanisms are incorporated in the design. Visual feedback is combined with both auditory and haptic feedback, creating a multimodal interaction concept. When pressing the pipette tip against the mobile phone display, the pipette tool starts vibrating. While squeezing the bulb, four little LEDs will start flickering in a kind of advancing pattern. Because people might look at their mobile phone or TV while performing this action, the system will inform them about the fact that a picture is stored inside the pipette by stopping the vibration. To show that the pipette is currently loaded, all four LEDs are switched on. Now the user has to decide where to spit out the content. By aiming the pipette at a certain device, you can indicate where you want to send your picture. To achieve the aiming experience, the system uses an absolute pointing system. By creating different slides, each of them with pictures from one certain day or one certain location, you will end up with a nice structured slideshow or photo album. From studies we performed in this project, we can conclude that people like to recollect memories and share pictures. They indicated their wish to make photo compilations together. By combining content and input from different individuals, a richer story of the memory will be constructed. All group members have their own digital camera or mobile phone, with their own pictures. Each group member gets a pipette tool as well. Everybody can simultaneously interact with the system by browsing through their own pictures, sucking them in and splashing them on the TV. In this way, people see each other's pictures and they recollect memories together. When trying to shoot a picture at the screen while the pipette is not loaded, the pipette will shoot only water to indicate that the pipette is empty. To help the users, cursors are displayed on the target device. Each pipette has a cursor in a different color, corresponding to the color of the pipette bulb, solving the problem of identifying your cursor.
These two girls, huh? Not them. These are both from...